embrace the fact that we're not monolithic. It's okay to be who you are, as long as you check in and know I'm me because I want to be me, not the pressure given into you or what anybody thinks, but what I want to be. Then you're living your best life. And then that's really when you are beautiful, because when you're happy, you're not at dis-ease. You're not diseased. You're happy, you're healthy, you're holistically beautiful. And for me, that's what I want to be, holistically beautiful.
Yeah!